Indian Institute of Horticultural Research, a premier and pride institute of this country, located in Hesaragatta, Bengaluru, has been conducting research on several vegetable crops since 5 decades. Tomato is the second most important vegetable crop, only after potato, in India. Among many tomato varieties, Arka Rakshak is the F1 hybrid, having many special features. Dr. A.T. Sadashiva, principal scientist, who is the breeder of Arka Rakshak, says,
Arka Rakshak is the first tomato hybrid with high yield, and for the first time in the country, it has been developed with resistance to 3 diseases, which are tomato leaf curl virus, bacterial wilt, and early blight, which cause yield loss up to 70 to 90% in major tomato growing areas.
The fruits are very firm. Average fruit weight is around 80 to 90 grams, and Arka Rakshak fruits are being exported from Bangalore to different neighboring states in the country and other places. It also develops a very deep red color, which is well accepted in the market. Arka Rakshak is also been found to be suitable for processing. We recommend only around 25 to 30 grams seeds per acre, where you can accommodate around 4,000 plants per acre. It yields an average of 12 to 15 kg per plant. That comes to about 100 to 120 tons per hectare. The total cost of production is around 1.5 lakhs per acre. On an average, a farmer will get 2 to 2.5 lakhs per acre, the net profit. This hybrid is not only suitable for open cultivation, but also suitable for polyhouse cultivation, wherein the yield potential has touched nearly 150 to 160 tons per hectare with the same fruit quality attributes.
Dr. S.S. Hebbar, principal scientist, will give the holistic nutrient management in Arka Rakshak along with the IIHR's vegetable special, a micronutrient formulation.
Tomato variety Arka Rakshak requires minimum 10 tons per acre of farmland manure. Coming to the fertilizers, general recommendation for tomato is 70-60-70 kg NPK per acre. But when you adopt fertigation technique, we can go for 60-45-60 kg NPK per acre. Vegetable special has to be sprayed at least 3 times in crop duration, starting from 45 to 55 days after transplanting. The dosage, the recommended is 5 grams per liter.
ಎಲ್ಲ ತಳಿಗಳಿಗೂ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅರ್ಕ ರಕ್ಷಕ ಅನ್ನೋದು ತುಂಬ ಇಳುವರಿ, ಒಂಟು ಡಬಲ್ ಇಳುವರಿ ಇದೆ. ತಿರುಗಿ ಕಾಯಿಗಳ ಗಾತ್ರ, ಕಾಯಿಗಳ ಗುಣಮಟ್ಟ, ತಿರುಗಿ ಹೂಗಳು ಹಿಡಿಯೋದು ಎಲ್ಲದರಲ್ಲೂ, ತಿರುಗಿ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿನೂ ಇದೆ ಗಿಡಕ್ಕೆ. ವಿಜಿಟಲ್ ಫೆಷಲ್ಲು ಅದನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಒಂದು ಬೆಳೆಗೆ 3 ಸಾರಿ ಸ್ಪ್ರೇ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಹೂಗಳು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಹಿಡಿತದೆ, ಕಾಯಿಗಳ ಗಾತ್ರನೂ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ, ಕಾಯಿಗಳ ಗುಣಮಟ್ಟನೂ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ, ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ.
ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಹೋಪ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬೂಸ್ಟ್ ಟೊಮ್ಯಾಟೋ ಈಲ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಟು. For further information, please contact the Director, ICAR-IIHR, Hesaragatta, Bengaluru, 560089, phone number 080-230-86100, or Dr. A.T. Sadashiva, 98450-97472. Dear friends, we are in need of your feedback, opinion, on this documentary about its contents, quality, duration, preference, technology usefulness, and other details.